and Aaron Moyes chipped it to the corner flag. The final whistle at Stamford Bridge. David Wagner leaped in the air, and the Huddersfield Town head coach is engulfed by his coaching staff. The Town players in red and black run towards the away fans, away to our left. They've preserved the 1-1 draw against last season's champions Chelsea on an evening of heroic defence and wonderful goalkeeping from Jonas Lussell. Chelsea 1, Huddersfield Town 1 means that Huddersfield Town will stay in the Premier League for a second season.